Hello and welcome to your own YouTube channel. Today we will learn about computer hardware and its components. Computer hardware is a physical equipment or a physical device that are attached to a computer or collectively called as hardware. You can feel and touch it like keyboard, mouse, printer, speaker and so on. Let's go to the hardware components. There are four in types, that is input device, output device, storage device and system unit. Now first we will learn about input devices. Input devices are the devices which allows us to enter data and instructions into a computer. For example, keyboard, mouse, scanner, microphone, joystick, digital camera and touchscreen. First we will learn about a keyboard. Keyboard is an input device that is used to enter data into a computer like alphabets, numbers and words, sentences, whatever you want to type on a computer. It is done with the keyboard. Then we have a mouse. Mouse is also called a pointing device. It is used to point the objects on a computer and to open them. Then scanner is an input device which is used to enter images, text, drawing, etc. into the computer which are present on the hard copy of the paper. Then joystick is used to control different movements in a game through which we can play games in a computer. It is also an input device which is attached to the computer. Then digital camera is also an input device which is used to store photographs captured in a camera and we can transfer it to the computer. Touchscreen is an also input device through which the data is entered by simply touching the screen. It is also used as a pointing device. Your finger acts like a pointing device here. Then output devices are the components that are used to get the final result on your computer. The some common output devices are monitor, printer and speaker. Let's learn about the monitor first. The monitor is an output device which looks like a television screen on which you can watch movies, videos, stories and it can show you a soft copy of your work which you have done on a computer. Printer is an output device which is used to get the printout of your data or work on a paper. It can be a text, it can be a graphics. The text which you get on the paper are called hard copy or a printout. Then speakers are output devices which are used to hear or listen sound from a computer. The speakers come in different shapes and sizes. Then storage devices are the devices which are used to store data, instructions and information for a long period that you can use in your future. Some common storage devices are hard disk, DVD disk, CD-ROM disk and printer. The hard disk is a storage device which is used to store large amount of data at a very high speed. It is also called a hard drive and it is present inside the computer. CD-ROM disk is a compact disk with dual memory that can store data but up to 700 MB. DVD disk is like CD but it can store more data than a normal CD. It can store up to 4.7 GB of data. Pen drive is yet another storage device which is used to store data and information. It is most commonly used storage device nowadays. You can transfer data from one device or computer to another with ease. It can be carried easily in your pocket everywhere. Then other components of computer hardware, that is system unit or CPU and motherboard. System unit is a plastic or metal box or case that stands near the monitor. It is an important part of computer system. It is also called as computer case. Motherboard is also called system board or main board. It contains a large number of tiny electronic components. It contains CPU and disk drives also. CPU sometimes called a processor or microprocessor, and also called a brain of a computer which can perform all the functions. And disk drives are the system unit are used to store data. These drives are hard disk drive and CD-ROM drive. This is all in this chapter. I hope you have learned and enjoyed. Thank you.